Okay, so this is an advanced adductor stretch, also known as box splits. This is an advanced compound movement which targets the adductors and the hamstrings. So Jasmine, I'm going to get you to take your feet wide with your feet facing forward, but if you go to just a point that feels comfortable, okay? And then when you're ready, you're going to inhale, exhale, bring the hands to the floor to apply the stretch, okay, until you can feel it in the adductors and the hamstrings. Is that okay?
Yep.
And then when you're ready, just slowly come out the stretch. Good, well done. So you would hold this for 30 seconds, repeating 2 to 3 sets for best results. Just please remember to always stretch your muscles when they're warm, after cardio or weights, and never stretch your muscles when they're cold.